Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Ultimate Doom with Brutal Doom. Now, of course, I'm on what difficulty was it? Hurt me plenty. I actually decided to Oh, let me just wait a moment while I finish my thought. On my own time, after the last episode, I decided I wanted to go in and just, I wanted to keep trying that first level. I wanted to get it done. I finally completed it on, Ultraviolence. I was able to complete it, but I ran completely out of ammunition. I killed the last enemy, which was one of those, which was a Baron of Hell, with my final grenade. I had absolutely no ammunition left, which going into this level would not do any good. I'm already struggling here. But it does seem to me that this episode 4 was much more difficult than the rest. In fact, there's a cyber demon at the end of this level, if I remember correctly. I don't know about this difficulty. I know on Ultraviolence there is. Now, I've literally got, like, no ammo. But yeah, up there where those things are, off to the side, there's a room that's got a cyber demon in it, I believe. Unless it's different on this difficulty. Should be my last one, right? Yep. Now, I distinctly remember there being a Baron of Hell in there somewhere. Again, in Ultraviolence, I don't know about this difficulty level. I don't normally play on this one, but I was having so much trouble with that level before that I figured it'd be easier to just go to this. Normally I'd have to go down there again, but I'm able to jump in this one. In Brutal Doom. don't get attacked by anything here. Way more damage than I should be. Damn it. Stop that. Hold still, damn it. Three secrets in this level. It's not worth it to go for that one. But yeah, as I was saying, this episode I believe was much tougher than the others. It's always been more difficult for me anyways. And of course, because I haven't saved, I have to start the level over. Jesus Christ. I mean, that's not just me, right? This is just way more difficult. I mean, right? It's not just that I suck. This is a lot more difficult, right? Got an idea. It may not be a good idea, but it's an idea. well now. There's still the issue of that Baron of Hell in here. So I'm pretty sure I don't have a grenade to take it out with. And even if I did, it wouldn't kill it, and then I've got the other two. Of course, there's not a way to get back. Shit. Wow. I mean, I know this is tough, but I don't remember it being this brutal. Ow. Doesn't help that I've got, like, no ammo. Yeah, see right there's my save, and then I've got the autosave from yesterday. From when I beat it, but again, of course it happened to be while I was playing it myself on my own time, and no grenades, figured. They put way too many of those Barons of Hell in these levels. Just way too many of them. Muscle spasm in my lower back. Come on. Come back out. Damn it. Okay, now come back out, please. Hmm. This sucks. I feel like I'm not gonna be able to do it no matter what I do. I feel like I'm just fighting a losing battle no matter what. Try something here. Yes, they're all three at once. And I did not mean to go down here. Although that might actually work out for the better. You can go down there. Awesome. So they're dead. And I took very little damage. That's good. Now let's pick up that thing. Plasma gun. Plasma rifle, whatever. This part's just horrible. Damn it. Are you kidding me? First person platforming. God damn it. What did I just say? Oh, that was because I was moving so fast. But in order to do these things, you have to move fast. Harder than hell to shoot these guys from above. number one, their movements are so erratic, and number two, you can't see them. From up here, it is harder than hell to see just those eyes moving around. I haven't even found any of the secrets. I don't even know where to look. Holy crap. Is that everyone in here? Nope. You came from up there, though. Which I believe there's another Baron of Hell up there. Yep. Of course, why would there be anything else at this level? Oh yeah, there's his rocket launcher. Take that. Five more enemies. I think they're all in here. Got them all. I don't know how you're actually supposed to get in there. Somehow there's a way to get there, I think, but I don't know how. rocket jumping. I'm not gonna try that though. I'm not about to try rocket jumping. Yeah, you know what, why not? I might be able to do it. I don't know if you can jump up with rocket jumping in this game. Damn it. If I load it, it would work. Maybe you can jump upwards with rocket jumping, I don't know. Sweet, it does work. But why did that not count as a secret? That's gotta be a secret. There's no way that's not a secret. Really? Oh, come on, don't do that. Not cool, not cool, not cool. Wow, this game is brutal. And not just the brutal doom, the game itself is just bad. Not bad like the game sucks, but bad as in tough and kicks your ass. That thing's gotta be a secret, doesn't it? Well, that... don't tell me. Fuck. What does this side go to? Does it go to something different, or is it the same thing? Nope, same thing. Now, I don't mean to be wasting time here. What I want to do is... I have a feeling that's a secret of some kind. I wonder if... No, you probably have to kill the Cyber Demon before that opens, don't you? I was gonna say, I wonder if you could telefrag the Cyber Demon just by going through that teleporter and teleporting into it. Nope. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna leave then. Considering I have no idea where the others could be. Hang on, that's... Gotta check one last thing real quick. What in the world? How do I get up there? Do I have to rocket jump again? They wouldn't want me to rocket jump up to that, would they? I don't think so. That's the only way I can see to get to it, though. Oh well, I guess I'll just go. I don't like leaving secrets behind, but... I don't see much of a choice. Oh. Sever the wicked. Oh, shit. This is another really bad level. Like, not bad as in bad quality. Bad as in difficult. Which I suppose makes it a good level, but... anyway. That's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.